winning city league play, coming over here, and you guys pretty much took control in that second half.
Stepping it up at the first half, going to the second half with a lot of confidence. First city game is over with. Think next game Thursday. That's the next big game.
Talk a little bit about what you're seeing in the early season. Your guys are 5-0, but it looks like there's a lot of really good parts that are gelling. What have you seen so far?
Well, we got a lot of team chemistry coming along. We're coming along very well. We believe in each other. We have a lot of confidence in each other. It's a brotherhood right now.
Right. Talk about some of the new pieces, some of the JV kids. I've got number one. He's like he's coming.
TJ.
Talk about TJ a little bit.
I like him a lot. He's a very good point guard. Elite. Give us a lot of pass, dishes the ball ahead of us. He's pretty legit.
Right. And talk about Andre, another newcomer. I know you guys grew up together, know each other, but just talk about him. You know, he still looks like he's adjusting to his role, being like a post guy.
Yeah, I brought him along during the summer. I knew this was a perfect fit for him. Coach Tree, I knew he was going to take care of him. We grinded out every day in practice. I got his back. He got my back. We all got each other's back.
Talk a little bit about the third quarter. What did it take to shake him? And it was, a lot of it was your shooting. You got really hit some big threes. What was the key?
I just told the guys to stay together and play in between the lines. Got hot.
How's it feeling when you get into that proverbial zone? What is it like?
I'm in the moment. I just feel myself. My guys, they find TJ, Steve, Andre, Mark, Philippe. They give me the ball when it's necessary, and I just hit the open shot down.
Gotta be pleased with where you guys are. I mean, 6-0. I mean, there's still some growth, but you guys gotta feel like your ceiling is super high.
It's a lot of growth. You got a lot of confidence right now. The next big game is Southwestern Thursday. You gotta take care of business. And holiday tournament next week.
How much does last year's run help you guys? I mean, a group of sophomores mostly. Just what you went through last year and getting to as far as you got. How's it help you more comfortable this year?
I'm a lot comfortable this year on my team. Last year we lost in the championship. Mm-hmm. It's a hot group. I still look at that last year as a motivation for this year.
Great job.
Cool. Great job.